Tanglefoot. I purchased this from a convenience store not too far from home. Yes, for around £2. Yes. This bottle is 500 mils, 5% volume. Also contains barley and multi-barley sulfites. Yes. A deep, deceptively drinkable golden ale. English flagon barley, Goldings and Challenger hops. Balanced flavors, crisp malt, subtle hop, delicate pear drop aroma. The color of this beer, this golden ale, is a medium amber. It's carbonated. Yes, it's got a large head, a really large head to it, about an inch, yes. The smell, smells quite sweet, yes, quite malty. Also not too far behind is the hops in this, the bitterness of the hops, yes. The most dominant flavor, in my opinion, is the malt. Yes, smells quite sweet. Yes, quite wheaty. Malty and sweet. Yes, I guess that's the pear or fruit in this golden ale beer. Yes. Also the taste. Yes, as I drink this beer, it's quite sweet. Yes, quite malty. Yes. Yes, also the aftertaste, yes, there's a hoppy aftertaste, but in my opinion, the taste of this beer, it tastes really sweet, really malty, and there's a hint of malt, sorry, hops, bitterness in this, yes, it's quite sweet, a sweet tasting beer, quite nice, it's got a strong aftertaste as well, of malt and a small amount of that hops, yes. The dominant flavor is the malt, yes. I really like this beer, yes. Around £2, it's not a bad price as well, yes. It's a good quality beer, yes. A good beer from Tanglefoot, yes.